different shades. This is known as counter shading. So you see a white belly and a gray dorsal side. So this allows our dolphins to become more camouflaged with the water. So when they're hiding from prey or any other animals in the water, you'll notice if they're looking from above, they're unable to see them because the white belly is blending in with the surface of the water as well as with the sky. And then if the animal is looking, from below, and then from above, you see the dorsal gray side. And then Coco is 2. Bella just gave birth to a baby calf 5.5 weeks ago. And we also have a separate family here known as Sophie and Carly. Sophie is 13 and Carly is a year old. Now right on the pool side, we do have 2 guests that are over. We have interactive programs here. We have a meet and greet that allows the pet to take a photo and feed the dolphin. And that is throughout the day. If you have any questions about that, I'll just ask them. And they do have painting of the dolphins that allows you to paint the dolphin. The dolphin will pick 3 colors, or you will pick 3 colors, and the dolphin will paint. Now, what you're looking at is a beautiful photo opportunity, but this is known as a husbandry behavior. As you notice, that there is a scale underneath there, so when the dolphin is lifting up its head and its tail, it's centering its gravity so that they can correctly get their weight. Now, husbandry is cooperative health care that is the maintenance of our animals' health. Our animals do voluntarily come up and provide matters such as fecal matter, blood samples, urine samples, as well as gastric samples. Surface, as our dolphins do, that means that they're coming up to breathe air. So they do breathe air, and they do this typically 2 to 3 times per minute to come up to the surface and get some air. However, they can hold their breath up to 7 minutes. They're also warm-blooded, which means that they have temperature control of their body, just like us. And they have live birth, so they do not lay eggs. They're not fish, they are mammals. So because they have live birth, the gestation period for the mother is 12 months, 52 weeks to be more precise. And you can see that the hooves of the tails are coming out first as the birth is just about to happen. And this can last 20 minutes to